resource URL. Give the URL a name in the description, and then type the exact web address. Save.